G-O-S-P-E-L. It spells gospel and it basically means good news. But what is the good news? Give me just 2 minutes of your time and allow me to explain it to you. G-O-S-P-E-L. God offers sinful people eternal life. God offers sinful people eternal life. This is the good news message of Christianity. God, the great creator of the universe, is offering us something which all the money in the world can't buy. He's offering to us, as a free gift, eternal life. Life that links us to him in a personal relationship here and now. Life with real meaning and true purpose. And life that leads to us spending eternity with him in heaven. Eternal life. This offer goes out to every single person on planet Earth, and therefore this offer is extended to you today. Whoever you are, wherever you're from, however you've lived, and whatever you've done, God is offering eternal life as a free gift to us today. Us, who are, according to the Bible, sinful people. People who have broken God's laws, ignored God's standards, and perhaps even denied God's very existence. People who therefore really deserve God's judgment. And yet, in God's mercy, love, and grace, eternal life is offered to us as a gift today. A gift which costs God everything to purchase and provide. The Bible says God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. He came down to earth from heaven, was born in poverty, lived his life perfectly, died on a cross in agony before rising from the dead triumphantly. On the cross, he suffered the judgment that we were due. He paid the penalty for mankind's sin. And on that basis, God is able to offer forgiveness and eternal life to anyone and everyone who turn from their sins and put their trust in the Lord Jesus. But just like every other offer, this one requires a personal response. So let me ask you, have you ever responded to this offer of eternal life? By confessing your sin to God, by trusting in Jesus Christ, and by asking him to come into your heart to take control of your life. Remember, the good news is that God offers sinful people eternal life. Why not take him up on his offer today?